I would say that it would be good. It gives you basically the good foundation and the building blocks to be a good manager. If you're looking to go to that field, gives you good time management. Different projects so you can juggle different tasks at different times.
We did the event management, where basically you select somebody in the school or in the community and you put on the event for that person, and it's going to be a simulation of how you put on the event. We have Startup Frederick, basically where you create your own business and you go through the steps of how to basically create your own business. You do a business plan and financial plans and stuff like that. And I think it's really good because it really gives you the understanding of how things work.
First of all, you learn about things that you need to know in life, like budgeting and credit cards and loans and all that stuff. And it also prepares you for like life and what life can be. And it's also a fun class to take because you don't really pay attention to the details about like the things that it takes to plan an event, for example. It's really hard and you don't think about like approvals and contracts and all that stuff. But yeah.